We welcome you back. You can now own one of the hottest scripts in movie history, autographed by two of Hollywood's biggest stars. Twilight-New Moon was a worldwide blockbuster. Last year, as you know, in St. Louis, a local hairstylist found a script for the film in the trash. Casey Ray returned it to Summit Entertainment. They rewarded her for her good deed, and now you can benefit too. Casey is here now with the script. You finally received this from Summit Entertainment a couple of weeks ago, and it has the authentic signatures of Robert Pattinson and Kristen Stewart on it. Those are the real deal right there.
This is the real deal. This actually comes also with a letter of authenticity straight from Summit that guarantees that this script was used for the filming and signed by Robert Pattinson and Kristen
Stewart.
Now,
we know for returning all this stuff back to Summit, you received tickets to the premiere to go to Hollywood, which you had to kind of foot the bill yourself.
Right.
You also received tickets to the Remember Me premiere in New York.
Correct.
You didn't want to go to that, so you sold those on eBay, and now you're selling this on eBay as well. You got $5,000 for the Remember Me tickets. What are you hoping for this?
Well, we're going to start the auction off at $10,000 since it is a one-of-a-kind authentic piece from Hollywood memorabilia. Basically, what we plan to do with the percentage of the ending bid, I'm going to donate that to Children's Hospital in name of Jacob Goodman, my cousin.
And Jacob is going through some rough times with his health right now, right? What's happening with Jacob?
Yes, he is. He's got a sick liver himself, and so we're going to try to get a little more money to the research for the babies. Children's Hospital actually does the most liver transplants in the world.
All right. Now, I went on eBay this morning, and I looked, and there are a number of scripts out there, and some of them have signatures on them. Why are those different than what you have?
Because they're not authentic. This is authentic. This was used in the filming. This is a final cut of the script. This was actually signed. Letter comes with it, proving and holding the value of it.
And I've got the letter of authenticity in my hand right now from Summit Entertainment, and it says this is the original. And I know you had a little bit of a legal battle, but you ended up winning, and it looks like St. Louis Children's Hospital may win in the long run as well.
That's what I'm hoping for.
All right, that's great. Well, it's on eBay. You just put it on last night, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Well, you know some Hollywood collector is going to be clamoring for this. Go on eBay. It's there. And, of course, we will put a link on our website as well at fox2now.com. Cannot wait to find out what it goes for. And this is the end of your journey with it, all right?
This is the end.
Oh,
yes.
Wow. And you're going to be getting married soon, so part of it will fund your wedding as well.
Absolutely. The remaining is going to go into the savings for the wedding.
All right, great. Thanks, Casey, for coming in.
Thank you.
There you go, John. Start bidding.
Yeah, she could always find something else in the trash. You never know. You might start all over again. Hey, we had a big surprise last night on American Idol. Did you hear?